Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. It is now already the last few days of Ramadan and I hope your Ramadan has been great so far. Anyways, in today's video, I'm not here to do a makeup review or some kind of makeup tutorial. Instead, today I'll be talking about a little bit about skincare. There are a lot of skincare products out there. Sometimes you put all this stuff on your face and you still, you know, it doesn't really work on your skin. One of the reasons that might not have worked on you is because you did not layer it right. So I'm gonna let you guys know the steps, which products for you to put first and what to put last and all things in between so that all your products can be absorbed in your skin really well. The main idea of layering your skincare is by starting with the lighter products first and then to the more thicker ones later on so that these products can be easily absorbed by your skin. So first thing you gotta do is to cleanse your face from any makeup or dirt. It all depends on you, what kind of cleansing product works best on you. For people who dry skin, I would suggest you use an oil-based product. If you're a dry skin type like me, one of them that you can use is this simple cleansing oil. It is a hydrating cleansing oil, which I love to use because this is perfect for my dry skin. After you have stripped your face of all the makeup, next, it's time for a cleanser. So again, it depends on your skin type. If you have dry skin, avoid something that is too foamy because that tends to dry up the skin. For dry skin, you can try this Cosmoderm Cleansing Milky Foam. It says it's for dry and sensitive skin, so it doesn't foam as much as a regular cleanser. But if you have oily skin, you can try this Neutrogena Deep Clean Foaming Cleanser. This one is for oil control, so it's perfect for people who have oily skin. So the next step is to put on toner. The purpose of a toner is to remove all the dirt or grimes that your cleanser couldn't remove, and also any minerals or chlorines from the water that you use. Most toners help to tighten your pores and maintain your skin's pH level so that you have an even skin tone. But again, there's always a right toner for your skin type. One toner that is affordable that you can try is this Shahira Korean Secrets Hydra Soft Toner, and this is alcohol free. The next step is your spot treatment. If you have any spots, acne that you want to treat, this is when you put on your spot treatment. So when you put your pimple cream now, it will be able to absorb properly into your skin. The fourth step is to put on serum. So serums are actually very lightweight but are very concentrated. The formula of a serum is made up of small molecules that are absorbed into your skin in a much deeper level. So serums are what you use to target a specific skin issue like wrinkles, hyperpigmentation, dry skin, or anything like that. And when it comes to serums, you only need a very small amount. 2 to 3 drops should be enough for your face already. Next, you can continue on with your eye cream. So eye creams can help your eye area do a lot of things, like if you have eye bags, they can improve that. Or like if you have dark under eyes, they also help to brighten them. And when you apply your eye cream, it's best if you use your ring finger. You use this finger because it is the weakest finger and your eye area is one of the most delicate areas of the skin on your face. So you want to be really gentle. So yeah, the sixth step is your moisturizer. Do not skip this step. No matter if you have oily skin or dry skin, moisturizer is a must. The right moisturizer for your skin will hydrate your skin and repair issues like dry and flaky skin. If you have dry skin, you want to go for the more rich formula. But if you have oily skin, you want to go for the gel kind of formula. The next step is face oil. So if you have any face oil to use in your skincare regime, this is when you use it. The face oils are one of the most powerful potions in your skincare products because the molecular structure of oils are much smaller and so they can penetrate deeper into your skin. This is important why you should use oil last, because oil will kind of like seal the deal. It will block any water from going into your skin anymore because it's really thick and oil just doesn't go with water. So make sure you use this last. It is suggested though that you only use face oils at night. Lastly, you can put on your SPF. This is another very important step. Malaysia is really, really hot and we have sun pretty much every day, all the time, everywhere. So make sure you put on some SPF. It can be in a form of your regular sunblock. Sometimes your foundation has SPF or your day cream has SPF. Like this day cream from Safi Rania Gold. This day cream has SPF 25 PA++. Make it a habit to put on SPF on your face before you walk out the door every day in daytime. So yeah, that's how you layer it on your skincare so they can absorb into your skin better. I hope this has been helpful for you guys. All the products that I have featured in this video are available at your local Guardian, and you will be happy to know that Guardian is having a sale where all of their face care products will be at 40% off. So go to your nearest Guardian to complete your skincare regime before this Hari Raya. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will see you guys on my next video, inshallah. Bye!